ask you a question. Why do you want this?
All my favorite memories have been of movies.
Guy has just started working for the biggest producer in Hollywood.
I cannot tell you how grateful I am that you could start right away.
And he thinks he's in heaven.
You...
Ow! Who do you work for?
Have...
If you were in my toilet bowl, I wouldn't bother flushing it.
No brain.
Too bad. He's gone to hell.
I'm not trying to be cruel. I'm just trying to help.
The boss who owns him.
What are you doing? I was going to the bathroom. I need to go. Mark?
You're in my spot. Could you move?
I slaved 3 miserable years to get that spot.
The producer who wants him.
Hey, how about lunch?
Buddy doesn't believe in lunch.
Her car phone bills are more than your rent.
Fine, drinks it is. Here's my card. Call me when you're done tonight.
You're happy when... I hate that.
I wanted to talk to you about Dawn's project. Young, it's hot.
This is genius. This is great work, Guy.
I am not gonna forget this.
Let me guess. Gave you that win-win for us, you and me.
You and I.
The deal that could make him.
Get ready to meet the chairman of the board.
This is a great project, buddy. I'm not gonna forget who brought it to me.
Or break him.
Nobody wins unless somebody loses.
This is show business.
I don't think this is working anymore. Maybe it's time we reconsider our relationship.
Punching below the belt is not only all right,
it is rewarding.
I know things have been a little crazy at the office lately, but...
It's payback time.
Trimont Pictures presents Kevin Spacey, Frank Whaley, Swimming with Sharks.
8:30 is not the same as 8 o'clock, so the next time I ask for something to be delivered at 8, get it there. Good morning.
What's going on?